A Boston museum has made good on a bet made before the Super Bowl.
Today, the Philadelphia Museum of Art unveiled this painting on loan from the Museum of Fine Arts. As part of the bet, the portrait of Mercy Otis Warren will be on display in Philadelphia for 3 months. Warren was a historian and a political writer during the American Revolution. She is widely regarded as one of the best educated women of her generation.